target.
And here's a guy right here.
Has been broken.
A contestant just pried open a vault. A contestant vault.
No! Look at all the goodies he just got. Welcome to the goodie pile. What is going on, YouTube? It's Wad, and in today's video, I'm bringing you some solo bank it. I had an hour to kill the other day, so I figured I'd go for a one-time $40,000 cash out. Let's see if I can do it.
All right, this is the one. This is the one, I have a feeling.
There's gotta be a guy up here. This is solo there you are.
And remember, Scotty, every opponent they take out means instant cash. Scotty, we've got our first elimination.
Howdy,
the action is sure to ramp up now.
That's right, June. I'm so excited right now, I didn't even hear what you said. A contestant.
Your turn to get a hole in your britches.
Why'd I reload, man? I just want high kill games and a $40,000 cash out. Is that too much to ask?
A contestant just pried open a vault. Another loss to a big win.
Why are we fighting one floor above? And why was I not invited?
In the bank for one
electric shock.
A vault has been opened again, and the riches inside are now up for grabs.
No, behind me.
I heard you were dead.
Oh, dude, no. Did he hit that stun? He must have. Oh, man. I just won a 40,000. I'm dead. I'm absolutely dead. Unless you miss every single bullet. Oh, now I'm dead. Now I'm dead for sure.
Precision.
Why didn't I ATS, man?
Oh.
Hey guys, I just want to show you that only 1.9% of you watching are subscribed. If you're enjoying the video, I'd really appreciate it if you hit that big red button on the bottom of your screen. I want to reach 100 subs by March, and if you click that button, you can be a part of that. Thank you guys. Let's get back to the video. I'm sacrificing the W right now. I'm not securing the W, I'm sacrificing the W. Me and my good friend were playing Dice's first Battlefront once, and we were playing with one of our school buddies, and like he was at the back of the map with a pulse cannon, which is like that game's version of a sniper, basically doing nothing. Like, I think he was like, I don't know, like 7 and 8 or like 7 and 5, like something extremely inconsequential. We're like, John, what are you doing? He's like, oh, I'm just securing the W. Just heard you. Oh, are you getting chased?
And I disappear, a ghost amidst the combat, preparing to strike.
I love when people are making off like bandits with 2,000 coins, dude. Oh, that kills me. You know I'm coming for you. Can't run away with all those goodies and expect me not to be on your ass. Please don't kill me. That's nice of him not to kill me. I'm gonna run into my death right now, aren't I?
For our contestants. distance, it's like high-stakes dodgeball, but instead of a ball, it's enormous chunks of space rock. Fun!
This is a fucking mess down here, dude.
A contestant just opened a vault and found a fortune inside.
I have a feeling he jumped all the way down to the end, but maybe not.
Whoa! One of our contestants is really hoarding some coins. Let's see if they can bank that fortune.
With our meteor showers event still active, our contestants are coping with the universe throwing them a fiery curveball or 12.
Where'd he go? This is the sweatiest chase for a man ever, I swear.
We just reached the midway point.
No.
One of our contestants is
dude, did he run away?
Right,
no chance he ran away. Why was that chase so sweaty?
Game show event. What a spectacle.
Is it one below?
Immobilizing them.
Man, that's almost gonna put me there.
Hey yo, what the?
I think we go to B and just hope for the best.
Now we're nearing the end of the match for sure.
A contestant is really playing with fire.
Step
out there.
Into my office.
And for a change, I mean
what?
This figuratively.
Because you're fucking
carrying
fired.
Carrying around that many coins is bound to put a target on one's back.
Recharge planet.
Time to disappear.
A contestant just opened a vault and found a fortune inside.
Is rolling in the dough. Holding that much cash is impressive, but it paints a big target on their back.
No, man, so close. No.
We have a champion. With a soul,
God damn it, man.
And the attention of our sponsors. Congratulations to our rising star.